You are the elder sibling, born in a royal family. It was your birthright to inherit the throne after the king's death. But an evil secret plan executed by your younger brother and some corrupt castle guards has left you exiled from the kingdom. The corrupt guards were given strict orders to kill you on sight if you return to the castle. When the king and the queen died, your tyrant brother ran the kingdom into a despair. Disgusted by the decline of once a prosperous and peaceful land, you decided to risk your life to set things right. Disguised as a pauper, with your knowledge of the secret passage, you've managed to make it to the back of the castle's undetected. In the castle, you've made it to the king's study. In the next 60 minutes, you need to find proof of your birthright, escape undetected before the castle guards.